Hey guys, today I have another documentary here. With me here is a thistle bud weevil. It's a species of true weevil. As you can see, it is actually moving. It is grayish in color. Actually, these types of animals tend to survive anywhere. And with me here, you can see it's literally a true insect. The body parts, as you can see, three body parts: the head, the thorax, the abdomen. Then as you look closer, you'll identify that the number of legs are six, which means three pairs. And this type of species, this kind of animal actually scares you. When you look at it closer, you get to learn so much about it. Looks It really looks amazing. The features itself, the way it is, the beauty of creation, the beauty of creation. This is what we call thistle weevil. Yeah. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching, and enjoy. Enjoy the rest of the clip. That is the closer look. You can see it clearly. This is amazing. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching, and have a good day. Thank you. There it is, turning. There it is, showing all its sides. There it is, moving again. Look at it keenly, rotating itself. Amazing. Look at it, how it, wow, it flies. Shocked that this animal can fly. It has hid its wings behind itself. Look at it. Look at it, almost flying. Amazing. Look at it, closer look. Proves a lot that it can actually fly. I think this is amazing. Look at it. I just recorded a while ago and I didn't know that it can fly. Now it means weevils too can fly. But any true insect can fly as long as it has three body parts. And also the number of legs also says a lot about. Let me continue with that recording. I just observed it flying. That's one thing I think I love about it. It's hiding its wings inside its abdomen. Observe it closely. As earlier said, this thing actually it flew just right under my nose. I'm so close to it right now. I really don't know what's planning. Look at it lifting its middle leg. Really don't know if it wants to fly again. But earlier alone, when I tried to move it to move a little bit closer, it flew away. So this is there it goes. I don't know if it's preparing to fly, but the front close up. I'm trying to move close to it as much as I can, and it is really observing me. I don't know what it is thinking. This is the closest I can be in front of it. I don't know what it is thinking, but at least I hit the shot. That's it. It is moving. It is rotating. It doesn't want me to look at it. So anytime I go around it, it really, yeah, there it goes. So the earlier first, when I recorded it from the front, it really notices that I am here. So it is giving me its back. I don't know why, but the more it is avoiding me, the more I'm trying to investigate it closer, the more it is avoiding me. It is planning now to run away. I don't know what it is planning. I really hope it's not going to attack me. But the closer I am to it, the more it is looking at me. So this is the one I said, the group of true weevil.